This is a RHEL 8.5 server, and in this server, when I am trying to run the command yum list all, this error is coming. You can see this is the complete error. You can see here it is displaying in the screen. Call error 91, SSL server certificate status verification failed for https cdn.redhat.com. So in this video, we will try to troubleshoot and we will try to fix this error. Friends, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe the channel and don't forget to like, share and comment. Also, don't skip the video, watch till end. To fix this issue, I have executed two commands, and those commands I have given in the description section. If you are facing the same issue, please copy those commands and run in your server. So now we will execute those commands one by one. You can see this is the one command. So we will execute it, and we have to wait to complete the command. Now it is completed. Now we will run the another command. Completed. Now we will run yum list all and check. Started downloading without any error. So I believe issue has been resolved and it is going to download all packages from the repository. Let's wait to complete the yum list all. Yes, you can see all packages are showing here, means issue is resolved. So friends, this is the way we can fix this type of error. And please remember, I have given those commands in the description section. You can use them, you can copy them and execute in your server if you are facing the same issue. So friends, thanks for watching this video. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.